it for about like 10 to 15 seconds. Then you let go, menu pops up, press and hold it again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then let it go, press it again, another 5 seconds, and then let it go, and then I'll be resetting. You could press the BC button to reset anything you need, and to exit out, just press it again. Start the car, and the car is good to